You might be able to see I'm a bit red in the face. Not as red as I was 5 minutes ago. Because I've just been for a run for the first time in God knows when. I don't think I've ever been for a run. Just been for a run, gone out for a run. The last time I ran properly was probably at school, having to do cross country. So that is 35, at least 35 years ago. And then I didn't do it. We would hide in the bushes and wait for the people to come back and only do half the thing. Anyway, that's another story. So I'm very wary of saying, I've had a great experience, I'm going to keep doing this and blah, 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 blah. I hate, there's something in that I really hate, kind of starting something, going, wow, isn't this amazing? Everybody goes, wow, that's amazing. You could, yes, I really see you doing this, it's great. And then I get bored with it and don't want to do it anymore. And everybody else is going, oh, why don't you do that thing anymore? So I don't want to do that. So that's why I'm only recording this and not sharing it. But I think it'll be fun to see how this whole thing develops. And now I need some breakfast.